Hey guys, welcome to Red Rocks Training Page. We got Bo out this morning. Today we had the end of the Chaflower River. And we had a 17-mile bull ride. And we unloaded our gold devil. We carried a gold devil with us all the way up. And we're trying to get Bo on some birds. And we in here looking, and we haven't seen a few birds all day. And we take these young dogs, Bo's 11 months old, and we're trying to introduce him to the actual hunt. And we're going to be doing that a lot with some of these young dogs. These dogs are still having training, and they need to learn their jobs. And there's a lot to learn, like getting into how to pull these gold devils. And I wanted to show you all this little gold devil I built 10 years ago. I actually sold it and got it back this year, and I forgot how effective it is. It's a 12-foot gold devil boat with a 36-inch bottom that weighs about 95 pounds. And then I built a 6.5-horse aluminum gold devil, and it is one thing. It's about 4 inches deep where we have. Stay tuned, we'll let y'all know how it goes.